Back Radio. Hi everybody, it's Christine, your host here on Way Back Radio, where today we're going to take you back to one of the great female country singers. But if you didn't, you know, if you don't listen to country music, don't be put off by the singer because of the category, because this particular singer has such a beautiful voice and sang about such great subjects that really capture your heart. And she's won, you know, a ton of awards, and I believe it was the early, maybe 1993, 92, something like that. She had a couple of songs that won Grammys, and one of them was called Where Have You Been? That won Song of the Year. If you don't know what that song is all about, you're gonna know it now. And it's probably, to my estimation, one of the best, most beautiful songs ever written. And I hope I can sing it because it chokes me up every time, seriously. So her name is Kathy Mattea. And we're gonna start with one of her award winners called 18 Wheels and a Dozen Roses. Charlie's got a gold watch, don't seem like a whole lot. After 30 years of driving, it all come down the interstate. But Charlie's had a good life, and Charlie's got a good wife. And after tonight, she'll no longer be counting the days. 18 wheels and a dozen roses, 10 more miles on this 4-day run, a few more songs from the all-night radio, and he'll spend the rest of his life the one that he loves. What we want for ourselves at this age. We just want to retire and relax. I really, God, that song means so much to people of my age. This one's called Knee Deep in a River. Really makes you think.
Friends I can count on, I can count on one hand. Left over finger or two, I took them for granted, let them all slip away. Now where they are, I wish I knew. They roll by just like water, and I guess we'll never learn. Go through life washed and empty, standing knee deep in a river, and die in a thirst.
Standing knee deep in a river, die in a thirst. Next song, we're going to shift gears completely. We're going to go back and forth. This song was one of Charlie's favorite songs. And I loved it because it was kind of honky-tonk. It was all about cars and racing and maybe getting a muscle car that maybe had a little too much muscle. It's called 455 Rocket. Turn this one up.
Advertised. He says she leaked when it would rain. Sounded like an airplane, but I knew she was a jewel in the sky. She had it for block alive, couldn't hardly wait just to take my turn. She was made for straightaways. She grew up hating Chevrolets. She's a rocket. She was made to burn. Well, whose junk pile piece of Chevelle is this? You boys come here to race? Just kiss. Mm-hmm. Now don't you wanna know what I got underneath my hood? I know she might sound like she's messing, but she'll teach you a lesson. Just a quarter mile and I'll smoke you good. In my drive, I couldn't hardly wait just to take my turn. She was made for straightaways. She grew up hating Chevrolets. She's a rocket. She was made to burn. I thought I heard the angels sing. Sounded like the Beach Boys. Hit the curb and then began to sail. Took out most of the safety rails. Even the cop asked me, man, what you have in that bag? I had a 455 rocket. Very kind lead drive. Buddy, watch yourself when you take that turn. She was laid for straightaways. She grew up hating Chevrolets. She's a rocket. She was made to burn, burn. Oh, she's a rocket. She was made to burn.
That's I think one of her best. Just all kinds of honky tonk in that one. So now we come to the. We're gonna switch gears again. We're gonna downshift, and we're gonna do probably her most famous song. Certainly her most acclaimed song. A story of enduring love. It'll leave you with a lump in your throat and a tear in your eye. Where have you been? Claire had all but given up when she and Edwin fell in love. She touched his face, shook her head in disbelief. She sighed and said, in many dreams I've held you near. Now at last you're really here. Where have you been?
looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away. He asked her for her hand for life, and she became a salesman's wife. He was home each night by eight, but one stormy evening he was late. Her frightened tears fell to the floor, till his key turned in the door. Where have you been? I looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away. She heard him snore. Now they're in a hospital, in separate beds on different floors. They soon lost her memory, forgotten names of family. Never spoke a word again. Then one day they wheeled him in. He held her hand and stroked her hair. In a fragile voice she said, forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away. No, I'm just not myself when you're away.
That was a heart-wrenching song, and yet so, so beautiful at the same time. Gotta pull myself together. That's a tough song to sing for me, because, you know, I'm sure it happens so many times in life, you know, and it just reminds you. True love exists, and it knows no bounds, and it can endure through just about anything. So, treat the ones you love good while you still got them. That's my advice for today. And that was a look at Kathy Mattea, and all her great stuff. She has a ton more, and if you don't know who she is, and this is your first time listening to her stuff, you know, definitely check her out. Apparently Kevin feels that she's fabulous, and he wants to be in on this. What do you think, Kevin? What do you think?
Yeah, I like her.
You know, where have you been?
I was sleeping.
Okay, well, that'll do it for this segment of Way Back Radio. Thanks for checking in. And Kevin and I are checking out now. And I hope to see you again.